So today the children are sleeping now. If they can get up for a while, they can come and wash my feet. How many are awake? Some are awake, aren't they?
Thank you. Kirti Song, page 41.
Sahasrar pe kuli, nirmalta se, to shunna me pete chali. Mulla ka se kuli, sahasrar pe kuli, nirmalta se, to shunna me.
Tomorrow, before breakfast, you all come out here and you can have a nice round and you play this go round and round. So now, these are the presents coming from America. Give them a hand. Also, Americans have sent beautiful silver polished things for us. You can see them here when you come, like this, for the puja, quite a lot of them. May God bless them.
Thank you. Krishna himself is feeling fulfilled. It's a beautiful song. And it's really, that's what it is happening. He himself is feeling fulfilled that we have established the real religion. But also it's surprising that this is the country of Shiva. And here we are celebrating the puja of Sri Krishna, the Dadavira. This another historical thing is that from this river here that is meeting the sea here, from here only the first English who went to America went through this place, and the boat was called as Mayflower. And it went then to Plymouth, and then they went to America. So see now, the Americans are coming back. Then another thing is that this one is a place, this place where we are is called, is dedicated to the Holy Ghost, this one where we are sitting. And that this is called as Hallowed Tree, means Holy Tree. Can you imagine how many things? And when Dr. Spiro said that, I described him everything, I don't know, but I must have.
song. Who brought it? Written by who?
These very Nagpur musicians.
Huh?
The Nagpur musicians.
Nagpur musicians.
I wonder.
Thank you.
for me.
Papa, when you found this earth, you have to get it. That's a very beautiful watch. You have to get it. It's a new $1 one I have here. You have to get your earth in it. Hold it on.
Bharati Songs, page 36.
Thank you.
I think it's okay. I can't speak with you. Can somebody?
Hello, hello. I think let's put that to red on this. That's all right.
Thank you.
So we have been able to manage the whole thing so well, despite the rain of England, which you needed very much. And now we see the whole atmosphere is charged with the beautiful vibrations you have been emitting. So very kind of Americans also to come here, and also all of you from Europe to come here and to work it out, because the best person whom we should please is Shiva. So then if he enters into the realm of Shri Krishna, then this country of America has to be awakened, no doubt. Shiva is a very deity of innocence and simplicity, and he is quite afraid of always of Shri Krishna. And there's a story about in Gujarat we had a problem. Taimur Lang came to Gujarat and looted our Somnath Mandir, the Mandir of Mahadeva, which was one of the richest Mandir, because you see Mahadeva's Mandirs are never rich. But this Mandir, the Brahmins were so cunning that they said that no, it doesn't matter, even if it is Mahadeva, so what, you can give here whatever you want. So lots of jewelry, and I mean India was one of the richest countries once upon a time, if not now. So lot of gold, diamonds and emeralds and all kinds of things were poured into this temple, and even in the deity of Mahadeva, below the pindi of Mahadeva. So when this Taimur Lang came, he attacked it. Mahadeva was attacked by him, and he started running away from the temple. He was running fast. And then he found Bhairava sitting there. So Bhairava and Hanumana both were sitting, and they said, "You are the Devas of Devas, you are the Mahadeva of Devas, and why are you running after all? He is, what is this Taimur Lang? Why running? He was lame with one foot, and why are you running away from him? You can just finish him off. What is the need to run away?" No, he was Muhammad Ghazni, sorry, he was Muhammad Ghazni who did it. But Taimur Lang also attacked, but then Muhammad Ghazni. So this Muhammad Ghazni was running after Mahadeva, and first Taimur Lang has looted, but he couldn't go to that far, so this Muhammad Ghazni came in. And he started looting that temple. So then when he started running after Mahadeva, Mahadeva told them, you don't know this Muhammad Ghazni who is. His name is Muhammad Ghazni, but he's somebody else. He said, "Who is he? All right, come, you hide here, I'll show you." So behind them was, Mahadeva was running Muhammad Ghazni. So they hid themselves on one side, and they saw this Muhammad Ghazni came, and he was very tired. He sat down near one tree and he started just relaxing, and suddenly they found it was Shri Krishna. He said, "This Bilandar, means this this cunning fellow, is running after me. Now do you think can I escape him?" Of course, I should have punished these Brahmins who were misbehaving. I did not, so he has come, but now I cannot help. So I'm away out of it, you see, because this one has come after my life and now you cannot save yourself. So this is the story the people, the general public created there. So it has happened many a times because he was the brother of the Shakti of Shiva. And because he's so clever, he's so intelligent, that Shiva was quite afraid of him and overactive. So you see, Americans are extremely active people.